Luke Perry, Riverdale. Luke Perry is best remembered as Dylan McKay on Beverly Hills 90210, but he enjoyed a career resurgence in 2017 when he started playing Fred Andrews, Archie's dad in Riverdale. In February 2019, the show was in the midst of its third season when Perry suffered a massive debilitating stroke that put him on life support. About a month later, he had a second stroke, and his family decided to let him go peacefully. He was 52 years old at the time of his death.